Susan Sarandon's daughter, Eva Martino, opens up on her blog about a traumatic incident involving her now 3-month-old baby. She revealed that a night nurse dropped her son Major on his head, cracking his skull. She wrote on her blog that he also had bleeding on his brain. The good news is that little baby, Major, is fine. He suffered no permanent damage, but Eva writes that she is now traumatized after this accident, as anyone would be. She says she has anxiety about anyone taking care of her son, about something else happening to him, and that the accident has affected her to the core and in all aspects of her daily life. Clinical psychologist Jen Hartstein joins us on the story. So, Jen, your heart goes out to her family, but how does someone recover from this, if at all, the overwhelming guilt she must feel? The first step, I believe, is good that she's discussing it.
Right. I mean, I think step number one is just acknowledging that this is a problem for her, you know. And one of the things she does mention in her blog is that she's seeking out help with a therapist. And I think that's really a very important element here, is that it might be bigger than she is and bigger than something she can do, because we get stuck in our heads. We can't problem solve so well. So being able to go to someone else who can give her the coping skills and the strategies to begin to let go and work through this very traumatic experience is really helpful. Mm-hmm.